Right, that we call upon the National Director of Miss World Philippines, Mr. Arnold Vegafria. We start with the second princess.
Handing into the results is Mr. Roman Felipe S. Reyes, Chairman of Reyes Tacandong and Company, our official auditors.
The second princess, Miss World Philippines 2019, is candidate number 37, Cassie Banks.
Presenting the award for Second Princess is Miss World Philippines 2018 Second Princess, Pearl Hung, Sean Afable, and Managing Director of Thames International Business School, PJ Parfan.
And now, Miss World Philippines 2019 First Princess.
Our first princess, Miss World Philippines 2019, is candidate number 40, Shannon Christie Carver.
Presenting the award for First Princess is Regal Entertainment's Rosel Monteverde, National Director of Miss World Singapore and Malaysia, Sean Wong, and Mr. World Asia Oceania 2019, JB Saliba. Next up, we have our Miss Eco Teen Teen Philippines 2019.
Our first Miss Eco Teen Philippines 2019. Candidate number 23. Vanessa May Walters.
Presenting the award for Miss Eco Teen Philippines 2019 are actress Sunshine Cruz, CEO of GECO X, Dr. Jeffrey Lin, and Miss Christine Lim of Suyen Corporation.
Next is Miss Philippines Tourism 2019, and she is no other than have with me the results.
Our first Miss Philippine Tourism 2019 candidate number 4, Liza Perez.
Presenting the award for Miss Philippines Tourism, our Honorable Nikki Coseteng, Mr. Raymond Bagat Singh, and Mr. Bryce Ramos.
To represent the Philippines in New Delhi for Miss Multinational is
our Miss Multinational Philippines 2019. It's candidate number who will go to New Delhi, India to represent our country. Candidate number 1, Isabel De Leon.
Presenting the award is reigning Miss Multinational Philippines, Kimmy Mugford, together with the Provincial Administrator of Zambales, June Omar Ebdane. Representing the Philippines in Bolivia this November for Reina Hispanoamericana is
who will be our Miss Reina Hispanoamericana who will represent our country in Bolivia on November. Our Reina Hispanoamericana Filipinas 2019, it's candidate number 30, Katrina Legado.
Presenting the award is reigning Reina Hispano-Americana Filipinas 2018, Alyssa Mulac Alvarez, together with Mayor Francis Zamora of San Juan.
Representing the Philippines in Egypt for the Miss Eco International Pageant,
our Miss Eco Philippines 2019 represent our country in Cairo, Egypt. Candidate number 24, Kelly Day.
Presenting the award is reigning Miss Eco International Philippines, Maureen Montaigne, together with the founder and chairman of Miss Eco International, Dr. Amal Resk. And finally, ladies and gentlemen, the most coveted title of the evening, the Miss World Philippines 2019 crown. Our winner will be competing in London this December.
Finally, our Miss World Philippines 2019, who will go represent our country on December 14 in London, England. Our Miss World Philippines 2019 is candidate number 21, Michelle.
Miss World Philippines, Catalina Rodriguez, together with Mayor Scott Moreno of Manila and Miss World Philippines National Director Arnold L. Vega Fria.
Ladies and gentlemen, you're a new Miss World Philippines. On behalf of Miss World Philippines organization, thank you for watching and supporting beauty with a purpose.
On behalf of my co-host Victor Basa, E.A. Guzman, Laura Lehman, we bid you good night.
Once more, Araneta, and once more, Philippines, we give you your Miss World Philippines 2019.
We hope you continue to support our queens in their future competitions and endeavors.
gentlemen, this is a momentous occasion. This will be forever in their hearts and in their minds.
Miss World Philippines.